Israel Keys watched Samantha Koenig relax and breathe a sigh of relief after he told her that her ransom had been paid and that he was letting her go, and then untied her. Not long after, though, Samantha made it clear to him that she understood that he was going to kill her after all. Keys had tied her back up again, you see, and he'd been a lot rougher with her than he had before. He had just pretended that he was going to let her go to play with her.